So let me, in a nutshell, go over the basics of the technical side of a video, okay? And the things not to do wrong. Here's the highlight reel. Sound. If we pay attention to the rule that the bottom of the video is at the belly button, that'll pretty much keep you in close enough proximity for the Logitech webcam microphone. Never use your laptop microphone. It's terrible quality. Never. Now, there's also a lavalier, a wired, this is a wireless. It gets more complicated. I wouldn't worry about it. I wouldn't do this. You can go online to like Radio Shack a lot, and it's a wired lavalier. In other words, it's this that goes on, and it's a 6-foot cord that plugs into the microphone of your computer. You might want to consider that. You might want to. Listen to your sound. If your sound sounds like it's the end of a hallway or something, then maybe you're too far. That's one thing. Maybe you're too far from the, or you're talking at each other like this, and now your voices are being projected this way and not at the microphone. That's why when we always do a testimonial, it's like a triangle. I kind of think of it as a triangle. I want the patient here, me here, and the camera here. And I want the patient at 45 degrees, and I want to be at 45 degrees. So I'm like this. So at least I'm getting facial with the camera, but I'm also, it's getting audio. It's picking up audio. So pay attention to the sound. If you're too far, it'll sound like the end of a hall. If you're at the normal distance, where you're just getting from the belly button up shot, and it still sounds like you're at the end of a hall, then I would recommend going online and picking up the hardwired. It's like 6 feet long, a lavalier, and you just attach it right there. And when I do testimonials, what I do is I just hold it like a microphone. This little, I don't put it on my lapel. I just hold it and I just go like this. So when they're talking, I just put it in front of them. That's it. That's how simple it is. But you should not need it. If you follow these dimensions, like what I'm saying, you shouldn't need it. So if it's just you face the camera, talking to the camera. If it's from the belly button up, you'll be at a good distance enough that your Logitech microphone should be totally fine. When you're doing a testimonial, you stand at 45 degrees, have them stand at 45 degrees, and so it'll catch. And then same thing, belly button up. Make sure you're not too far, not too close. Belly button up for the testimonials. If you do that, you'll get facial expressions. You won't be too close, you won't be too far, and it'll pick up your sound. As long as there's not a lot of background sound, okay? One of the things you need to pay attention to is turn off your music in your office. Don't have music in that room where you're doing this. You'll get terrible sound, okay?